Interesting. Sounds like we're on a train. Boom.
Jonah, you there?
2 days earlier. What the hell? Damn, how would she fit through that?
Into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Thank you.
What the hell is that? Oh, this is a cave.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Damn, they caught her.
Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Laura! You gotta get out.
Laura! I have to get this!
Come on!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
Oh, they're celebrating. I forgot the holiday.
There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him.
Something of the Dead or something like that.
He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
The fuck, you hella smart.
Peru.
This date from the
ruins. We going Peru, boys.
If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13. But what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the silver-crowned mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found
it. Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend it. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sam, how's it going?
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Right. Oh, shit. Chill, my God.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta. Like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it. Bless her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Jonah is a survivor and a good friend. I met... Excuse me.
How the hell did they go? What do you mean, Nation?
We never made it to our honeymoon.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Perhaps. I will make the trip.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
These guys are not there.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No worries.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
I hate, sorry, games that go hella slow.
Confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. We don't want anyone getting in there.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Don't worry. Go, Lee.
The readings at the site are unlike anything you've ever seen.
That's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Poncho. Oh, hell yeah. It's a bow. Moments.
A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
That's what I like the Titan games, guys. You, like, get the Mindstop off the ground. It's kind of like a free play game, but with, like, a great storyline. Like, Dying Light. It's a good game.
Oh, and this is Shack Shell, the new one. Shack Shell, the key lies.
Also, guys, so I'm just trying to concentrate and listen to the thing and make sure you guys can hear it.
This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down.
Mm. Oh, hell no. I'm out. I'm just kidding. Yeet.
Okay, this should work.
Oh, hell no.
All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry. Looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Not really. Yeah, I forgot. Oh, ew.
What is this place? Holding cells.
Oh, there's something in here. This game doo-doo. Fishy. a big fish. Oh, oh my god, this one fell. She swims hella fast. For real though. Eel's coming. Oh no, man.
The temple Dominguez is looking for.
Hold on. Oh, how'd I craft? This might take a second. Oh. Ha. Boy, I'm too smart for you.
Platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. Gotta get closer.
out this bitch. See something to the treasure room. I'm not going for treasures, I'm just kidding. You thought you ain't gonna get me again.
Bell platform is stuck.
BS. Hell no, I'm gonna start all the way over.
God. Yeah, still got it. Oh, I see you now. Yes.
Shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishel." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Pump yet?
Turn up and get the lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
We're back.
God damn it! He's hunting us!
Boy, get destroyed, bro. Do you mean, me and no one? Oh my. You hurt me. Oh. I'm so sorry. Yeah, this is gonna get fun. Made that money. Skill point. Hold on, I want to spend skill points. I'm having my first main engine.
I've been interested in you, bro.
Trinity always is.
Do? On my new game. Go ahead. I'm playing the new Tomb Raider.
The key of Sasha.
Well, it matters if you buy it or you like. It matters what edition you get.
In a safe place.
No, I'll stay in the party. It's fine.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, Rhodey. Certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Oh shit. This is interesting. So, well, I already know all the basics on this, but, I went to the cave and, supposedly, if you, like, take the knife, the key, the apocalypse will happen, and now there's an apocalypse. There's like a tsunami, earthquake, volcanic eruption, more. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, the tsunami's gonna kill me, dude. Tsunami's gonna get me. Tsunami got me. Holy sh. Yeah, the tsunami got me. I'm in the tsunami right now. Holy. Oh, dude. Oh, I'm sorry, Mexico. I'm so sorry, Mexico. I just ruined Mexico, dude. What the f- All you see is a still person just moving across the water. Oh my god. Well, I'm in a store. I'd like to get some bananas. Hold on. Want some? Oh god, never mind. I'm sorry. I don't want to die there. I don't want to drown. Okay. Yeah, you should probably get this game. It's a good game. I had like the first one, but I don't think I had the. I think there's a second one. I think this is the third one. I have to go through a school bus. Are you kidding me? I'm drowning to death in the school bus. Also, guys, I'll be making a series on this game. How am I supposed to balance in the tsunami? What the hell? And Dude, I'm just going off on this. Sad. A kid just fell off the cliff, dude. Nah. No, it's just part of the storyline. It's a tsunami apocalypse. Like, there's like a huge tsunami, dude. It's like taking over Mexico or something. Yeah, he just fell, dude. I hate this pole. I keep falling off and I'm keep dying from this one pull. Oh my god! I was doing so well until the kid fell off. Why did you have to fall off, kid? This game is really brutal. Come on, you make a little kid fall off. There's a little kid. He's gonna die. He's dead. Now I see where I have to go. I have to go up, not over. Okay. Bro, this kid. I feel bad. And I died from the same exact pool again. The same exact one. I'm going. I'm gonna speed through this. Let me get up. Okay. I almost died because you wanted to let me go up. No, Jimmy. I'm named this little kid Jimmy because I've seen him like at least 3 times. Jimmy! 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 No, don't die. Don't die, Jim. No, Jimmy!
Wes.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity! We have to find the silver box!
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City.
Yeah, I am. I'm just listening to the storyline so people can listen to it.
I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find a plan.
Okay guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time.